guys, I'm Yami Gautam Dhar.
This is Sunny Kaushal and today I'm going to be talking about the behind the scenes of Chor Nikal Ke Bhaga.
The set was very well made. As an actor, when you land on a set, you want to feel the ambience, you want to feel it's real.
Our department did actually a very fabulous job making this plane, and it was on a hydraulic system so that we can get a little bit of movement of the plane going on while shooting in it.
I could feel that tension.
And I think after 2 days of shooting, we actually thought that we're in a plane.
150 log the plane. फिर तुझे ही क्यों मारा?
Action. ये फिल्म में मुझे बहुत मार खानी पड़ी है. My most memorable was this action sequence that takes place in the flight where the hijackers come and beat me up to a pulp. Director's one specific brief, Ajay sir's, was that he's not a macho guy. So I had to keep that in mind and still defend myself, still throw a couple of punches, but which is why the main concentration was on how very beautifully I get beaten up.
There's a situation in the film where we all have to jump on the slide. It's an emergency exit and it's a freezing December night of Kullu. And I can't tell you, I can still feel it in my bones how cold it was. But just before my shot, I still had to stand there and wait for about 10 people to, you know, slide before me. Some of them have a control over their movement, some of them don't have. How are they bumping into each other? That just sort of gave me a lot of energy and it was so hilarious. It was so funny. Kafi tez hai aap. It was really fun playing Neha and of course I've got to play an air hostess. So whenever now I board a flight, I have a smile on my face. I know everything, whatever you're saying, I know that. I know how to open this door. Can I show you how to open this door? See, the whole idea is you want to play it as naturally as possible and make it as real as possible. So I hope in this whole world of Chor, which is a heist or a hijack, we've managed to keep that thrill on and make the character still believable. Chor Nikal Ke Bhaga, now streaming on Netflix.
Do-doom.